While going to the fair at Dingle, one fine morning last July, going up the row before me, a red-haired girl I chanced to spy. I went up to her, says I, young lady, my donkey he will carry too. But seeing as how you have a donkey, to the Dingle Fair I'll ride with you. Now when we reached the town of Dingle, I took her hand to say goodbye. When a tinker man stepped up before me, and he belted me in my left eye. Oh, keep your hands up, red and merry, her and I will soon be wed. We'll see your face this very morning, tonight we'll lie in a marriage bed. Now I was feeling kind of peevish, my poor owl eye was sad and sore. So I tapped him gently with my hobnail, and he flew back through Murphy's door. Keep your hands up, red-haired Mary, her and I will soon be wed. We'll see the priest this very morning, tonight we'll lie in a marriage bed. Then a policeman came around the corner, and he told me I had broke the law. Well, the donkey kicked him in the kneecap, and he fell down and broke his jaw. Hey! Keep your hands up, red-haired Mary, her and I will soon be wed. We'll see the priest this very morning, tonight we'll lie in a marriage bed. Then he went off to find his brother, the hot biggest man you ever did meet. He tapped me gently with his knuckles, and I was minus two front teeth. Hey! Keep your hands up, red-haired Mary, her and I will soon be wed. We'll see the priest this very morning, tonight we'll lie in a marriage bed. The red-haired girl, she kept on smiling. I'll go with you, young man, she said. We'll forget the priest this very morning, and tonight we'll lie in Murphy's shed. Hey! Keep your hands up, red-haired Mary, her and I will soon be wed. We'll forget the priest this very morning, tonight we'll lie in Murphy's shed. Back through the fair we rode together, my black eye and her red hair, smiling gaily at the tinker. Ah, be God, we wore a handsome pair. Keep your hands up, red-haired Mary, her and I will soon be wed. We'll forget the priest this very morning, tonight we'll lie in Murphy's shed. Hey! Keep your hands up, red-haired Mary, her and I will soon be wed. We'll forget the priest this very morning, and tonight we'll lie in Murphy's shed.